Major Comics. Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Long time no talk. Had a schedule change, got COVID, got a dog, all kinds of stuff. All kinds of things. Took the summer off. I was going to do more episodes, but that's when I got COVID, and it was like I was already going to take the summer off anyways, so it was... took it off early. Why not? But I had some time today, so I figured, how about do an episode about Bitewing, the hottest new dog on the street, or off the street. So you may or not know, there's a DC movie that came out called The League of Super Pets, which is like a animated rockin' Kevin Hart type of movie. But it's all of the DC pets. So it's like Crypto the Super Dog and Ace, like the Batman dog. Granted, Bitewing is way too new, so he wasn't in the movie at all. And it was okay. I mean, it was okay. it wasn't amazing, but it was okay. But they're doing like a whole like pet thing, it seems like. But the current comic run of Nightwing started in 2016 and will be on, I think, edition 96 here in a week or so. And it revolves around Dick Grayson, or Nightwing rather, investigating Bloodhaven's new mayor, Melinda Zucco, the daughter of the man who murdered his parents. And he learns how she came to power in like Nightwing City, because Nightwing left Gotham to take over Bloodhaven as like its own hero, like Batman's Gotham. It's Nightwing's Bloodhaven. So he's trying to investigate this new mayor, but his investigation is kind of cut short when he comes face to face with the most like horrendous villain in the history of Bloodhaven named Heartless. So that's kind of the setting of this story. But they're at issue 96 right now, but back at issue 78, it was a sold out issue, which is the first appearance of Bitewing, a 3-legged pit bull puppy. And Nightwing adopted her after he rescued her from like teenagers who were chasing it and abusing her for fun. Nicknamed Bitewing by Barbara Gordon and Tim Drake, everyone, like all of DC fans, loved it. Eventually, a fan poll decided that her name would be Haley, referencing Haley's Circus, where Dick Grayson grew up, which is Nightwing. So, which the dog's name has since been written into the comic since the poll. But many fans still refer to her as Bitewing. And from the direction the comic is going, it seems like the Bat family that's around him is going to call her Bitewing also. So it's more like Haley is to Dick Grayson as Bitewing is to Nightwing. So it's like the dog's secret identity almost, even though she doesn't have one. Even though Nightwing insisted that he wasn't going to keep his new canine companion, she now has a name and a secret identity too. So Bitewing is probably here to stay, and everyone likes heroes to have dogs, so, or pets, rather. So she'll probably find no better home than with her new partner, Nightwing, as if Nightwing, the number one hottest comic book character, needed more reasons for people to be in love with him. Why not have him adopt a 3-legged puppy, right? Why not? But really, it's even more ridiculous, because he just saved her to make sure that she was okay, and it came to a point during his investigation with the mayor and whatnot where Nightwing, as Dick Grayson, announced that he would use his money to radically change and improve Bloodhaven. But because of this, he kind of became a target for all of the organized crime groups that controlled the city, because he wanted to change the city and clean it up and everything. So a group of some of the guys that worked with the gangs broke into his home hoping to kill him and, you know, knock him off because he's causing a stir up of everything. And they only found Haley and they kidnapped her. And if we've learned anything from movies, you don't kidnap people's dogs. Especially the dogs of superhero vigilante people that were trained by Batman. That's just John Wick. That's the story. So needless to say, she was rescued by Nightwing and Batgirl. And hopefully she'll become kind of a more permanent member of the Bat family with all the DC pet buzz. Especially after Nightwing's writer tweeted out when the name was official that Haley has a very big adventure ahead of her. So that's kind of, I mean, it's kind of telling. And I mean, when I was first writing stuff for this episode, I think it was on issue 92 or something. But this newest issue just has Bitewing on the cover. So, I mean, she's around for quite a while. But that's really all we know so far. Didn't quite make the cutoff for the Super Pets movie just because she's new. But depending on how good the movie does, I wouldn't be surprised if they had some kind of show or something that loops her in. You know, just they do that. The next few episodes I'm planning on doing has some kind of newer main characters that debuted in the past couple of years. This is just my favorite so far, because who doesn't love Nightwing plus dogs? Just all of it, right? And I figured since I just got a dog and everyone likes dogs and this is a dog episode, why not? Just dogs. And that's kind of the end of this episode. I didn't really have, there's not much about her because she's kind of a new character. But figured, you know, I just wanted to do like a little quick teaser episode that makes it easy, you know, less than 10 minutes or so. But I figure I'll, you know, take this last little bit of minutes and just advertise. So if you do end up wanting to watch the DC Superheroes movie, I do have it on my own streaming service. I just had this whole situation of trying to set up a new server, and I've been bouncing around like three different hosts for the last month, and I had to pay for like four of them, and three of them didn't work out, and it's a whole thing, and two of them broke, and it just was this chaos. But I just got the new one kind of sorted out a little bit, and it's very pretty now. Everything matches, and I really like it. It's a lot faster and all that good stuff. So if you did want to watch it or any other DC or comic book stuff, I have basically all of it. Basically all of it. I don't know of anything that I don't have. Even Dark Horse stuff. I have. It's all up there. So if you have it, if you're already a member of my streaming service, you should see the new server show up there soon. Or when you click more, it should show up in the new one, because everyone's connected to both now. But the old one will go away here really soon. And if you aren't a member of my streaming service, you could get a hold of me through anything that I am on Instagram at Major Podcasts, or my Facebook at Major Podcasts, or, you know, however you feel like you can get a hold of me. It's pretty easy. just on anything, really. Or you can email me. I don't care. And I'll probably hook you up. And there's other shit on there too. There's like cartoons and like thousands of movies and just a shitload of TV shows and everything. Just everything as it comes out kind of gets added. You know, all the things. But I think that's my time. So I will catch you later soon.
Major Comics. Bah, 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 bah.